Hi, new parents. Thanks for joining Huggies and I for a special series to help you navigate the arrival of your precious little one. There's so much conflicting advice for new parents. It's hard to determine what is right, best, true, or going to work for you. I have learned a thing or two about what really matters most as a parent. So here's a few tips from me that I pass on to you. All a baby needs is food, love, warmth, along with being safe and clean. Food in milk plus energy out, play equals sleep. Babies are very noisy overnight, so be prepared for lots of grunts and squirming. They stay up longer than you think and will fall asleep if they need it. They smile for various reasons, but they smile on purpose from about 6 weeks. Baby's natural suckling reflex stimulates farting or a punami, so be prepared after a feed. Most importantly, let your parenting come from your heart. Trust your instinct. It's the best thing you can do. Your baby is unique, and despite all the well-intentioned advice, no one knows and loves your baby like you.